Vader betrayed and murdered my father.
Your father was seduced by the dark.
Anakin is gone. I'm sorry, Anakin. For all of it. I am not your failure, Obi-Wan. You didn't kill Anakin. The same way I will destroy you.
So what I told you is true, from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
Luke, you're going to find that many of the truths we cling to depend greatly on our own point of view. Anakin was a good friend. I thought that I could instruct him just as well as you. I was wrong.
There is still good in him.
He's more machine now than man. Twisted and evil.
I've accepted the truth that you were once Anakin's father, my father.
That name no longer has any meaning to you. Obi-Wan once thought as you do. You don't know the power of the dark side. I must obey. I must.
I will not turn you. You'll be forced to kill me.
If that is your destiny.
You can't do this. I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
It is too late for me. I see you have constructed a new lightsaber. Your skills are complete. Indeed, you are powerful, as the Emperor has foreseen. If that is your destiny.
Then my friend is truly dead. Goodbye. Darth.
Then my father is truly dead. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.